Right, Fallout 3. Although the introduction was a bit long, and I did rush through it, I actually thought it was pretty fun, you know? The first time I played Fallout, I was bored by the introduction, but this time, I feel like it was quite clever in the way it used its story elements to progress character creation. It does create intrigue, it did have story elements, side quests that I could have done, which I chose not to because I only had an hour. But I feel if I took my time with it, it would have been quite an immersive experience. But yeah, I had fun. And then when the world opened up and you got to discover where to go and you got choices and I could have nuked the town and I was free to steal mugs and whatnot. Yeah, I thought it was actually pretty good. Maybe I was wrong the first time I played. It didn't seem as boring as I thought it was going to be. So yeah, Fallout 3, I enjoyed it. I might give it a try. And if you got it free this Christmas, then maybe you should give it a try too. Anyway, that's it from me. I hope you enjoy the next hour or so of gameplay. It is going to be a bit of a long slog, but I hope you enjoy it nonetheless. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to A Nomad in Gameland. Today we're playing Fallout 3. We're continuing to open our Christmas gifts from Epic Games this year. And I have played Fallout 3 before, and all my memories of it have been quite poor, funny enough. I think it was the intro that put me off. I think I finished the introduction and I was terribly bored by that point, which is not good news considering I'm about to play the first hour to see what it's like. And I think I have to go in again with an open mind. So hopefully it's not too boring. Let's jump in. Yes, I would like to start a new game. Thank you very much.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of being complete. I don't set the world on fire.
War. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Well, we've landed at the beginning of the game. That took a while. So we're in a post-apocalyptic world where it seems like the Space Marines are roaming free in Vault 101. I'm going to be a boy because I'm a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. Our beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Right, let's name ourselves at birth. I'm going to be... Oh, okay. I am going to be Nomad, because this is, a Nomad in Gameland.
That's a good name.
Why am I deciding my own name?
Perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Wow, you are a fully grown baby. Let's just go with that. Yeah, why not? Didn't I say yes? Oh, fine. Yes?
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
You're just James?
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Okay?
Oh, dear. That doesn't sound good.
Fail to meet my expectations.
Now, don't look straight into the light, pal.
James and his cheery chatter.
Decorations. May your future be bright. Boys, this place will feel just like home.
Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to Daddy.
Wow, we are one adventurous baby. Look at this.
Just a little further.
Wow.
You can do it.
It's quite a cute way, actually, of making sure you understand how to play.
There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
What a negligent father. Right, can we open that? Yeah, let's go. Right, how do we... Right, okay. So what are we doing now? Look at your special book, which is here. Aww. S is for strength, and that means I am strong. Oh, cool. Oh, that's a cute way, actually. That's quite a cute way of doing your skills. Let's go for super strong. There you go. P is for perception. Yeah, okay. Endurance. Charisma. Let's go that to down. And, oh, we can't get him any stronger. What else can we put in? Intelligence, agility. Let's put it up in agility. Right, luck is luck. There you go. All done. I'm a special baby. Look at that. I'm a strong baby too. Grab a toy from the toy box and then look at it. Okay. So, Zed. Oh, cool. I like being a baby. It's fun. Oh, no. Oh, there you go. Hey.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pin you in.
It's true.
Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible.
You are such a negligent father. Do you not see that your child has run away? Omega. No one cares about your Bible studies.
Give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life.
Right, yes, that's what a baby needs. Bible verses.
Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Nah, whatever.
These experiments
don't be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive. Oh,
surprise! Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your
Congratulations,
mother...
young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well... you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Yeah, thanks.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Dang.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
Who the hell is Christine Kendall?
Gross. I didn't think you even liked girls. And you know what I mean, before you say something rude about me. I guess maybe I should give this to someone else. Someone who likes Grognak the Barbarian better than me and Christine. The question is, how could you tell the difference?
That's deep.
Oh, man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
Press tab. Right, what am I looking at now? Stats, items. Okay.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. Goodness, listen to me. Such a nice, polite young man you are. Don't ever lose. Here you go. A nice, sweet roll that I baked for you just this...
Thanks, lady. Let me steal the plates now.
Andy, wait!
Oh!
Hey there,
nice party, butthead. Now get lost! I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old lady Palmer.
Shut up.
Ugh, I don't want your nerd cooties. You're gonna be sorry you did that. We'll see how tough you are later when the grown-ups aren't around.
Oh, step no. to me, man. I got 10 strength. What are you gonna do by it?
One of the 3,000
You're gonna be really sorry you missed
one piece of junk. I think you have to wind it up every morning.
Enjoying yourself?
Too busy taking mugs.
Happy birthday!
Butch's such an idiot. Just ignore him.
Yeah, your dad's overseer. What can you do about it?
Come on, don't ask me that. You know he would if I asked, but where would that leave me? It's bad enough being the overseer's daughter. If everyone knew I ran to Daddy every time I had a problem, nobody would ever talk to me again. We'll think of some way to get Butch back, I promise. But I'm not getting my father involved.
All right, calm down. This is a suggestion.
Daddy, I told you not to
what do you think we should call our
official. I know
totally
you were joking, but I'm not sure anyone
hey, how about
else
those
did.
Vault dwellers?
Nonsense. People
who wants
always
to go
enjoy
around
my
all day being
speeches.
Called a vault dweller.
Besides, that
I
friend of yours
you really
can
are
use a reminder that
you
life
look.
Is not all.
Come on,
Wally.
Time.
You always have good ideas.
Ugh, this is supposed
yeah.
to be a party, you know?
The
party?
Mackers.
You should
super
try
cool,
it sometime,
right?
Daddy. You might like
Jeez,
it.
Wally, who's that in
hey,
the game?
A nice time?
You or me? No way. I didn't bring you a present, if that's what you're wondering.
I'm sure of it, Amata. Never suspected a thing. Now go on and enjoy yourself.
What kind of lame
party
is this?
Huh?
How's it going, pal?
I don't really know what I'm meant to do. These are objectives. Right. Enjoy the party and speak with the guests. Okay, fine.
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons, party hats. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all... Oh, right.
You're wow,
Sam,
what a
I
dish.
I know you were busy with the water purifier.
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know...
What, are you two best friends now?
Yeah, we are best friends.
I hope you appreciate the effort Amata put into this party. She really seems to like you,
mm-hmm.
for some reason. Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man.
All right,
I'm
easy, man.
And I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it.
Shut up.
Don't worry about me and Andy got her all fixed up again.
Yeah.
Happy birthday. Oh.
Why don't you introduce us?
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Friend. Jonas?
Anything, right?
What do you mean, dork face here?
I'm glad
Happy birthday, dork face.
Thanks. I'll send him right down.
How are you enjoying?
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
The party
yeah, thanks.
Calmer.
Man, this party's lame.
Maybe the vault rats.
Oh,
right, what are we doing?
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party.
Yes.
Oh, boys will be boys, won't they? Just can't wait to see your present, is that it? Well, let's not keep you waiting any longer. I think you're going to like it.
A poem?
It. It's a poem.
Lame.
No, really. I wrote it just for you. I'd never just copy one of my old poems.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there was that one Founder's Day. But you deserve nothing less than a brand...
Yeah, thanks, lady. Right, where are we going? Reactor. Let's go to the reactor. All right, this game needs to start a little bit quicker, man. Right, what's going on? Where are we going? Why do we need to? Why are you sending a 10-year-old boy to the reactor? Oh yeah, a special
what
gift.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
Screw you. Yeah.
Sure are. Pip-Boy and everything. Look at that. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad...
Yeah, okay, fine. Come on, Dad. Let me just walk around this reactor. Can I go inside?
Are you ready for your surprise?
Yes.
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so I figure you're old enough for this.
Mm-hmm.
Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try?
Yeah, man.
Easy now. It's only a BB gun, but it's not a toy. Let's go try it out. Jonas and I have found a nice spot for you. Follow me.
Give me the gun. Alright. Oh, that drew some blood.
Ow! Careful with that.
Alright. Ooh.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, pal. Happy birthday.
Son, I brought you into this world. I think you know the rest. Son, I brought you into this world. I think you know the rest.
Careful with that, sport.
Alright. Right, so we shoot the targets. 1, 2, and 3. Oh, I missed.
Careful.
There you go.
It's a rad roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Just aim and shoot.
I wonder, can this thing kill me? Aww, I can't go over the thing. There you go.
Good work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment.
Hey, Jonas, okay. Get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Whoa, that stings. Ow! Smile.
Jeez.
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is her problem right? Anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter, so what? That like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Go on now. You've got a goat to take. No, you are not. Really. When I started studying medicine, one of the...
All right.
That's about... And most...
Bye.
Take care.
Let's go do a test. Go to my gun. Oh, I can zoom out!
Hurrah! You're swinging that, will you?
Oh, my arms.
Hey, cut it out. That wasn't very nice. That wasn't very nice.
Shut up, Jonas. Snake, Amana.
God, Butch, why don't you just leave me alone?
What are you gonna do? Well, how do I change the tell
you, Daddy, Anna? You think you're special because your daddy is the overseer?
Butch, stop it! Oh, leave him alone! Guy, huh?
Good morning.
Hit him again!
Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Hit him again!
Tunnel snakes rule!
Stop
losers
fighting.
Drool! Hit him again!
Stop it!
Yeah, actually, this game is fun.
I'm
please,
hit.
Stop fighting!
Hey, Susie, what's new? Tunnel snakes rule!
I'm hit!
Losers drool!
Stop it!
Alligators on the fritz.
Give
again.
Him another one! You're kidding. Didn't you just
please stop fighting?
Losers drool.
Yeah.
Sure hit him did. Again.
This is
please stop fighting.
How do you like that? Coin that's
you
should
have messed with. Well, hit him again.
Stop it.
Uh-oh, right, I'm crippled.
Stop it.
How about we head down to the diner after class?
Welcome to my BB gun.
Solving anything.
Good luck on the go.
Oof. I got another one. Just, come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth
don't push your luck.
Whatever you say, Butch.
Hey,
you're the
knock
boss.
It off.
Tunnel snakes rule.
Fine, let's go.
Hold on, being a Butch. Take that, Butch. That's what being horrible to me on my birthday party. What about the other ways?
Well, you uh-oh. Made it. All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure you will. Especially since it's multiple choice.
Okay.
We'll start as...
Well, if it's multiple choice, no
Okay. You win. We'll leave the little girl alone.
Oh.
You're not worth our time anyway. Come on, tunnel snakes. We're out of here.
They kind of left already.
Your seats.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes.
That's all right.
I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess?
All right,
idiots.
Shut up. Why can't I not hear her? Let's go back to first person. Right, okay. What are we doing again?
Back off.
We'll talk to your little friend later.
All right. Right, okay. Let's do a test.
Go ahead. Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking. And keep your eyes to yourselves.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brutch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started.
Come on.
Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
Is that a euphemism? Say nothing, but grab a nearby pipe and hit the scientist over the head, knock him out. For you know, he's planning to blow up. Yeah.
Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
I think we amputate.
Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
Nah, I think I'll steal the stuff and then give it to someone. Yeah, okay, fine. Let's just question four. Grass him up.
Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer?
How many people are there? Yeah, I don't know anything about... I'm sorry, I don't know anything about baseball.
Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea. But you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident. What do you do?
Well, you have to listen to Granny, don't you?
Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Yeah. Cherry bomb? That'll do.
Question seven. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
Chop the hand off? A bullet to the brain. No, let's get rid of the mutated tissue.
Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number 1. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
Ask him. No.
Question 9. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
Right, none of these seem particularly funny. So, let's say, manipulate the power wattage.
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
Excuse me? What kind of question is this?
Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there
can
are
I go now?
Things in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Look, Square, I already told you, we got nothing to say to each other.
All right, whatever. Thank you. I'll be stealing all of this.
Mr. Brutch. I hope I did okay.
Get out of my face.
Nothing for you to worry about, Miss Almodovar.
We'll talk to your little friend later.
Very well done. Looks like the diner is going to get a new fry cook. I'll just say this once. Hold the mustard, extra pickles.
Excuse me?
Listen, I was just as obnoxious at your age. I didn't take the goat seriously. Look where I ended up.
As a teacher.
Just between you and me, the whole test is a joke. If you don't like the results, I can make your goat come out any way you want. Just let me know.
Oh, intriguing. No, that's pretty much fine for me. Actually, melee weapons. Yeah, I like melee weapons. Let's get rid of big guns and make it small guns. Done.
Hey there.
Right, can we go now?
Teach. I'm done.
Wow, he really beat the hell out of those guys.
Even an A.
Dad, Mr. Brock is here to save you now. Is he helping you get back to work?
Selfish and insubordinate.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
You need to know these things. I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up!
Why?
You've got to get out of here. Your dad is gone and my father's men are looking for you.
What do you mean? Yeah.
You don't understand. Your dad somehow opened the main door and left the vault.
Oh, he's gone.
My father, I've never seen him so angry. Listen to me.
Don't kill me.
It's Jonas. They killed him. My father's men. They took him and... Oh my God, you have to leave now.
Jonas is the one I shot in the head, right?
Yeah, it's lucky I got here ahead of them. But we can't stand here talking. You've got to get out of here.
Right, okay.
That's exactly what I had in mind.
Oh, good to know.
Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in.
Right, bobby pin. Okay.
My father's not stupid. He sealed the door to the exit to prevent anyone else from escaping. The tunnel is the only way out. You're just gonna have to trust me.
All right.
Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol.
Yeah, give me the thing.
I hope you're joking. Even with that pistol, I... Okay.
Right, let's get a baseball bat, just in case. And a baseball.
I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
Anything else we can take? Right, so... Ooh. That's going to be pretty important. Right. So, where we... And how do I change weapon? And how do I go back to first person?
There he is. Hold it right there. Crime any more roaches.
Ooh, gosh.
Get off him. Bring it.
Right, where are we going?
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches!
Why?
Please, I know, but you can't walk away and let her die just because I...
Bye.
You're a real bastard!
Where's my gun?
Butchie, help me!
Over here! Officer Kendall!
Butchie, help me!
Poor lady, we should have helped surely, shouldn't we? Let's go to the reactor. I forgot where we're going. Where are we going?
Yeah!
Oh, easy. Atrium. So, how do we equip our gun? Items. Weapons. Let's get our BB gun out. No, let's get our pistol out, just in case. In fact, no, let's get our baseball bat. That'll come in handy. Hey! Come on, oh. Officer Kendall, go down. Hey, easy.
There's more over here.
Let's take over. So he had a gun. Oh no, that's the other way around. He had a police baton. Take all.
There's more where that came from.
Yeah, you handle that. So where are we going? Atrium. Is there a map? I feel like I saw a map earlier. Quest, local map, fine. So we need to go, does that tell me where to go? Oh, whatever, we'll figure it out. Atrium.
Let's go back to our quarters.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna let anyone stop us.
You do whatever you want to do. Right, admin. Admin. Shut up. Right, where is... I'm assuming I'm going to admin, but I don't really know.
I don't know anything.
Be reasonable, Amon.
Stop in the name of the overseer.
Why? Why? Right, so we got like a procession of guards. Oh, overseer's office. Here we go. So there should be a secret tunnel somewhere. So if we hack his computer... Oh, someone's dead. I'll take that.
Had enough.
Yay. And I'll probably take that vase. All right, you guys. Easy, easy, easy. I'm just a kid looking for a computer. Right, where is his computer? Was that not his office? All right, guys. Go on then. You want a tango? Let's tango.
You shouldn't have tried to run.
In fact, let's shoot these guys. Let's ice these guys. Right, so let's get a pistol out.
What's the matter, huh? Can't stand the sight of your own blood? Oh!
Wow. Let's take everything they got.
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. You're a regrettable... Think a moment. If you really care about... Without an overseer...
Yeah.
Come now. Let's let history be the judge of that. If you had paid attention to... And I intend to...
Right, where's this... Oh, my God. That's Joan. Where's the computer? Overseer's office is here. Right, how do we do this? Apply torque with a screwdriver and rotate the bobby pin force locked. Right, okay, so if I go... Whoops. Oh, I wasn't listening. So... There you go. Okay, so now we need to hack a computer or something? Hacking. Some terminals are protected and can't be accessed without a password. If your science skill is... Right, okay. Set terminal inquire. I don't know. Jones, Horde, Raid, Han, Lands, Talks, Piled, Ranks, Gangs, Jones? Nope. Raid, Rocky, Hands, Jokes, Tower, Lands, Saves, Times, Part, I don't know. Tries, Horde. Warning, lockout imminent. I don't know. Alright, I don't know what the password was. I'll have to find a password somewhere. So we're going to have to kill that guy. Where do we kill him? Can we not just try again? No, fine. So I feel like, oops. I feel like we're probably going to have to get the overseer to get the password. And Jonas didn't know.
I told you my father wasn't himself. I don't know what he might have done if you hadn't come along. You'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it, good luck.
But do you know what the password is? Oh dear. Okay, fine. Let's get out of here. Should I shoot her? No, I don't think so. Anyway, so... Can we put on the science coat? Oh, so we can put a helmet on. a baseball cap, eyeglasses, lab uniform. This will make our science go up. Oh, we should have done that before. Oops. Okay, let's go. So, what are we doing? What are our quests? Quests. Use overseas. Yeah, but we don't know. Oh, I keep pressing escape instead of tab. We don't know what the password was. So maybe go to security.
He's here. Don't let him get.
I have nothing else to say to you.
Hold it right there.
What's V? Voltec assisted targeting system. Right, okay. It's just where I can shoot his head and stuff. So I've got 91%. No, shoot his head. 2, 3, 4, 5. And accept. A nice one.
Your father was a trap.
Shut up. Right, and the terminal password. Okay, cool. There you go. So now we need to go back here. Do you think she'll care that I killed her dad?
My God, what have you done? You killed him! Why would you kill my father?
Stop asking questions! Right, okay, fine. So where do we go? So what was the password? Oh, thanks for not telling me. Oh. Right. Yeah, okay, fine. Where is the tunnel? Yeah, done. Right, look, I would normally read all this stuff, but I can't bother. We have got a game to play. How do I get out of here? Oh, this is the tunnel. Come on. Oh, mama. Right, so this should take us outside, hopefully. Right, where are we? So we came from there. Is any of these a door? I'm a bit confused. Where am I supposed to go? Isn't that where I came from? So that'll take me to the overseas office, right? Yeah, so I came this way, so... Where was I meant to go? I'm a bit confused. Or is that a button I'm meant to press? Oh, okay, fine. What am I doing? What am I doing? Yeah, you wanna go? Ooh, is that a map? I thought I killed you. You wanna come?
Good, you're leaving. I guess you were trying to help me, but you... You didn't have to kill him!
He was a murderer.
Oh, really? And who appointed you judge, jury, and... I thought you were my f-
Yeah. You're lucky I don't kill you. Whatever.
Hold it right there. Close the door.
I guess we're running. Right. Oh dear. Someone didn't even make it outside. How did you die here? Of all the places to die, it's to here. Now let's go. All right. Oh, that's loud. Finally, some fresh air. That's taken about 45 minutes to get to this point. That is a slow start. Right. So, now what? Welcome to level 2. Let's get our small guns up. There you go. And how about, no, that's, yeah, there you go, little leaguer, done. Fine, okay, we don't have much longer to play, so let's just get a move on. Where are we going and why? Wow, we can see forever. Actually, no, this game's actually quite nice looking. Look how far we can see. A riverboat has docked at the mouth of the Potomac, carrying trade from the distant Peninsula Point lookout. Right, I feel like that's DLC. Right, where are we going? Where are we going? Quests. Escape. Done. Investigate the nearby town of Megaton. Okay. How do we know there's a town there? Yeah. So, is there a map? How do we get a map out? World map. Where is Megaton? This one? Right, so the right? And any mail? Any mail for me? Surprisingly, someone has put some grenades in here for us. For some reason. Oh, are we still wearing the lab coat? Yeah, we look pretty snazzy, don't we? Alright, guys, calm down! We do look pretty snazzy in our lab coat. Oh my god. Relax. Right, where's that robot? Is that friend or foe? So Megaton is this way. Okay. Or is there a sprint button or something? No. There's a walk button and there's a sprint button. Fine, so let's go to Megaton. Yeah, it's a very good, nice looking game. And the draw distance is quite long. I imagine it's quite an old game, that's why it probably looks better now. Megaton, this way. Nice signages. Wow, what is that thing? There are a bunch of people against, I don't know, they're like traders. But there's also a thing there, so let's see how this pans out. So is that a mutated cow? Hello?
That's it, that's it.
Whoa, I did not see that happening.
Welcome, sir or madam, to Crazy Wolfgang's Traveling Junk Store. The deep...
Yeah.
Crazy Wolfgang's got just what you need. Assuming you need the random junk that I've got.
I don't need any of this stuff. Why not? Oh, do you have any money? No, fine, whatever. Bye.
See you at...
So these guys guarding Megaton... Hello, robot.
Have yourself a nice visit, partner.
Oh, so we can just straight up come inside. Okay.
I'll be another newcomer.
You stay where you are.
Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too, when the need arises. I don't know why, but I like you, boy.
Excuse
Something tells me you're all right. So welcome to Megaton. Just holler if you need something.
You don't know anything about me.
So that's the way it's gonna... Just as long as we understand each other. This here is... You've got something you...
What bomb?
Nope. Sorry. I got enough fires to put out in this place that I don't have time to keep tabs on every visitor. I'd ask around town.
Okay, let's go.
mind.
You're lucky I didn't kill you with your AK-47. Lucas Sims. Right, okay. So, luxury apartment, commons, clinic, sheriff. Let's go to the clinic. His dad is a doctor after all, right? So, there's a clinic. Maybe he's working in the clinic. Is that a door or is that a wall? That's a door.
I'm Doc Church and I run this clinic. Now, before you go asking me for help, you'd better know the rules. Rule one, don't bother me. If you do bother me, you better be damn near dead. I'm busy enough taking care of people I actually like.
Wow.
Follow my rule, I'll keep you patched up. I'll keep getting paid and we'll get along just fine.
Okay.
Boy, are you... Let's see. Then.
Right, so you're not gonna help me find my dad. Hello? So what's this karma business?
Don't even think of breaking into that.
You, how did you see that? Right, whatever. Okay, let's go. Does he know I stole his stuff?
You came in here on your own power, so you mustn't.
Right, okay, fine. Alright, what are we doing? We're still looking for the dad, but we don't really know where to look. How about you, good sir?
You're looking to trade, stranger?
No, I'm looking for my dad. Oh, wow.
Those who dwell here in his favored land attend. Who have we here? Could it be a new addition? I am Confessor Cromwell, prophet of Atom and... Many of the transient visitors, I suggest you speak to Colin Moriarty.
All right, okay. I don't have time for your church. Where's Colin Moriarty?
Hey.
Which one? Is any Colin Moriarty here? Matt? Anyone here I should speak to? Maybe on the right somewhere. Oops, I keep pressing escape. Alright, let's go that way. Are you Colin? Nope. How are you? Nope. Right, and what is up here? What's here? Right, just a sign that says bad. Armory. Whoops, nope. There you go. Hey, you.
Colin Moriarty, at your service.
You didn't mind that I just broke into your house.
Moriarty's. My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods little burg. If you've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please sit down, make yourself... My God, it's you. The little baby boy all grown up. Persistent little bastard, ain't you? Then and now, it would seem. It's been a
Who are
long
you?
Time, kid. Oh, your daddy passed through here all right. Here and gone. Got what he came for and then left. I'm assuming you'll do the same, correct?
I don't know.
Is that what your father told you? That you were born in that hole? That he was born there as well? Oh, the lies we tell to those we love. Your father brought you to the vault right after you were born. To keep you safe, you see. I remember it well. You stayed in my saloon, after all. That's right. Your father, his Brotherhood of Steel friend... And you, the suckling babe with nary a tit to suckle. Sorry about your mom, truly. But life goes on. Daddy Lloyd. Life's full of little disappointments. And now you're all grown up and wondering where he's gone to.
Yeah. Right, okay.
Ah, I see. You know, I heard about the brainwashing that goes on down there. From some other fella, escaped. Oh...
5 years back. All hail the Overseer. We're born in the vault, we die in the vault, and all that other assorted lunacy.
Mm-hmm.
Kid, you've got better programming than our own Deputy Weld. You best wise up quick. Wouldn't want anyone taking advantage of you, hmm? You seem like a nice kid, so I'm going to be straight with you. Your dad was here, and now he's not. And yes, I know where he went. But what you're asking me for is information, and information is a commodity. Let's say 100 cops, and Daddy's location is yours. Very reasonable. All right, kid. Let me help you out. You know, for all time's sake.
Thank you.
If you don't have the cops to pay for the information, then maybe you could do a little favor for me. Eager, eh? Good. I like that. It's not... This junkie bitch named Silver borrowed quite a few caps from me. Claimed she could start funneling Jet and Psycho to me for a good price. Problem is, she scrammed with the loot and set herself up in Springvale so she can inject herself into a stupor. Get the caps she owes me and they're yours. Yours to pay me with, anyway.
Right. Okay, let's go.
And so now we part. Come on, you piece of junk. Every day it's the same damn thing.
I told you, Gob, it ain't the radio. The Enclave station comes in fine.
So how many caps do we have? Items. We got zero caps. Can we...
Their signal's been shit lately.
Who can we trade with?
Son of a bitch.
Is there any traders we can just get 500 caps for? Oh, and also, is there fast travel? That's fast travel. Fast travel! Wow, what an end to the story! Trying to figure out a way to fast travel. He bent his spine three ways Sunday. To Sunday. Alright, whatever, let's go. And... Who was it that was trading?
Hey.
This guy won't trade, didn't he?
If you need to buy something, Moira up in Craterside Supply can help you.
Whatever. Right, so I wonder if this guy will sell me something. Yeah. Let's see. No. So we're gonna find this lady, this junkie. And she is... Right, it's a bit annoying. I have to go... Why can't I just press M? Data, world map, and she's like in Springvale. Can we... Oh, wait. Go back. Can we just teleport to Springvale? We sure can! Right, is this where she left... I feel like she just left the junk here. Right? Because we found it earlier. And, alright, where is she? Hello, Silva! That was her name, right? Silva or Sylvia? What was her name? Silver! Her name is actually Silver! Fine, whatever. Let's go find her. Silva! Silva?
Who the hell are you? Where'd
Hello.
You come from? Did Moriarty send you?
Yeah, he did.
Hello again, America. This is John
that
Henry
bastard.
In your presence.
He's a...
There are some things we should talk about, if that's all right.
Look, I used to
it's
work for that slob, doing, you know, favors for guys.
Oh, wow, okay.
Well, I got sick and tired of it. I told Moriarty I'm taking my share of the caps and leaving. I even slept with the pig to seal the deal. Next morning, he tells me I couldn't leave. So I bolted. I took my money and ran.
Right.
Now he's branded me a thief and a junkie.
To that, I must answer, of course.
You do that for me? Here you go.
Sweet America.
Oh, wow. That's way more than I needed. All right, let's go. Tab. Wow, that was an easy mission. Megaton. So she must have stole like 600 caps. Right, now how do I find Moriarty again? He is, I believe, in that saloon, which he took the back exit to. Come on. I need to get some safer steps, man. My God. Right, where is the saloon? Oh, so yeah, we keep coming in the back door, but whatever. It's unlocked now. Oh, okay.
Welcome to Moriarty's saloon.
Can okay. I do for you, Daddy-O?
I'm trying to talk to Moriarty. Come on.
This better be important. I'm a busy man. What's it to be? A few caps to find out. The way. Good. I hope you took care of our little lot. How about you just hand over 100? It's called economics, kid. I told you the favor would earn you some caps if you really took care.
Yeah.
No, that wasn't. Your dad came through here, all right. Didn't stay long, though. Said something to do with Galaxy News Radio. Guess that'd be the place for you to start. Good hunting, and thanks for the caps. Galaxy News Radio is some loudmouth radio. $3. But I suppose if...
Yeah. Okay, fine. Do you know what? I think I'm going to cut it there. So...
You picked the wrong
time. Hey, welcome to my caps.
Town to mess with, stranger.
Whoa, easy there, buddy.
My. Just when I had all but given up hope. My dear boy. And you, well, you. Finally, I represent certain interests.
Mm-hmm.
And you have no connection.
Yeah, look.
No. The undetonated atomic. I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge. Once. Excellent. I had a feeling. When it's done.
Right, so I'm gonna turn on the nuke. Alright. So we can. Nuke. Oh dear. I was gonna say we could nuke the town, but it seems like our Pokemon stranger has been killed, in fact. Right, let's take us to the main menu. I quit to main menu. Right, Fallout 3. Although the introduction was a bit long,